Greetings everyone. Our topic for today is all about overview of heat transfer of thermodynamics. So here is the first problem. A cylindrical having it's a diameter of 30 cm and a length of 60 cm has a hemispherical ends giving an overall length of 90 cm. The cylinder which is maintained at a steady of temperature of 60 degrees Celsius is covered to a depth of 5 cm with a lagging which has a coefficient of conductivity of 0.14 watts per meter Kelvin. So calculate the rate of heat loss if the outer surface of lagging is at 30 degrees Celsius. So here is the solution. Rate of heat loss from a cylindrical portion is Q is equals to 2 times pi times K times the temperature 1 minus temperature 2 ln over the ln times R2 divided by R1. So equals to 2 times pi times 0.6 times 0.14 times the 60 minus 30 divided by the ln of 20 divided by 15, and it is equals to 55 watts. Rate the heat loss from spherical portion. So Q is equals to 4 times pi times K times R1 times R2 times the T1 minus T2 divided by the R1 minus R2. So 4 pi is equals to 0.14 times the 0.15 times the 0.20 times 60 minus 30 divided by the R2 minus R1 which is the 0.20 minus 0.15. So it is equals to 31.667 watts. Hence, the total heat loss, it is equals to 55 watts plus 31.66 is equals to 86.666 watts. And that's all for today's video. I hope that you have learned something. Thank you.